Requiem, actual strike team is on the ground.
Let's get moving, people. Recon the site, eliminate all hostiles.
Decoy up!
Location is the cause of the dimensional breaches we've encountered. Strike team, get down there. Ugh!
Welcome to Project End Station. The doors don't normally behave like this.
Anything to share by your old employer, Dr. Strauss? Any ideas what Omega Group's interest was in Project End Station?
Unfortunately, my time here was focused entirely on atomic research. But I heard stories. Mysterious gateways, unnatural transformations. Aside, we should restore power. Abandoned atomic research, they found something.
Yeah.
Strike team, report. What the hell just happened?
It appears our
Infected hostile.
EMF readings in your area just went off the charts. Whatever it is. It's moving in your direction.
Take this handgun.
Liquid nitrogen.
Neutralize the zombie. Infected threat clear.
You've got a green light, Strike Team. Happy hunting.
You have your orders, Strike Team. Investigate the site. Contain the threat.
Dimensional breaches occurring around the globe. Of course it comes back to this facility.
You'd know better than most, Dr. Strauss. Team, facility entrance should be just ahead.
Bagged and tagged. C4. Don't be down. Center.
Yeah.
Welcome to Project End Station. The doors don't normally behave like this.
Looks like our intel was solid. Whatever Omega Group did here, it caused the other dimensional breaches we've encountered. You remember anything relevant about your old Nazi stomping grounds?
I had heard stories about expansion into dimensional research, but that's all it was. Just stories. I recommend you restore power to learn more. Research because they found a way to reach dimensions.
That thing looks like the others we've encountered. This is what Omega Group was interested in.
This one out. This'll do for now.
Suggests they traveled beyond our dimension. They did not interact with the gateway, did they? I'd recommend extended quarantine upon their return to base.
운 좋네. this one out. Monkey bomb going hot. C4. Sending decoy. Sending decoy. the infected hostile.
Raptor 1 has an exfil window open, Strike Team. Call it in if you need to bug out. EMF readings in your area just went off the charts. Whatever it is, it's moving in your direction.
Neutralize the zombie.
Requiem Actual, we've reached target LZ.
You have your orders, Strike Team. Investigate the site. Contain the threat. Is the cause of the dimensional breaches we've encountered. Strike Team, get down there.
Throwing C4. Infected threat clear.
Yeah!
I got signal lock on. We're back in business. What happened? Satellite malfunctions?
It appears our strike team went on a little trip. I'm sure they have now returned from the other side.
This is a good shotgun.
EMF readings in your area just went off the charts. Whatever it is, it's moving in your direction.
Yeah. scanning for decompressive isotopic estrangement machine. DIE signal detected.
Isotopic estrangement machine. It absorbs the energy of the living creatures and unleashes a devastating shockwave blast.
Her dropped.
Appears to have captured gaseous residue emitted by the contaminated hound.
Team found part of the device. Any idea what it is?
It appears to be part of a scanning device. I imagine InStation created it so they could record data from the other dimension. Cryo-emitter ammo. I think it will prove quite effective for containing your adversaries.
Sending decoy!
Come on out.
Raptor 1 is nearby, Strike Team. Exfil window is short, so take it now if you're ready. Exfil no longer available. I'll notify you when Raptor 1's back in range.
Waypoint marked.
Thank you. Decoy up! Decoy up!
Thank you.